Go ahead.
All right, a little bit of Wild Horses in open G tuning, D, D, G, D, G, B, D. So it starts just with a G on top. To an A minor, with I'm using my thumb. And the lead, 12, 12, first two strings, 10, 10, 9, 8. Back to the A minor, again. That's still a G chord, just the 5 and 3rd fret, and he's ready for the B minor 9, G. Back to the G, unplugged version. So that lick is sliding 2 to 4, and I go down pick and then up pick on the open D. Back to the A minor, C, and then depending on what version, he does the that little pull off with a D to the G, and back to a D, which would be either 7th fret, or here, he just does that on the unplugged or stripped version, and then back to the B minor 9 again, to the G. Minor, we'll do the bar C, and the Wild Horses part, A minor, C. This is an F. Looks like an F naturally there, mm-hmm. but pinky, thumb, just skip the 5th string. C. You could add your 3rd finger on the 2nd fret if you want to.
Okay.
It's kind of a C over G sound. Then back to the... repeats.
Cool.
Uh-oh. Got me singing on.
I know. I even got your singing on this one.
Just to give you